Hi, I'm Dr. Deepa. Welcome to my channel Together in Fun. Kamala Suraiya, also known as Kamala Das, and whose poems of love and longing opened a bold new chapter in women's writing in India, was a pathbreaker. There are a lot of women who have changed the landscape of poetry with their heartfelt poems and hard-hitting verses. Many Indian poets talk about love, loss, and life. But one of the best female poets in India, whose poems and short stories hit right where it hurts, is Kamala Das. This Malayali poet, who grew up in Kolkata, has written My Story, which is one of her best known writings. She wrote in Malayalam under her pen name Madhavi Kutty. Kamala is known for her multilingual writing. Her Malayalam works would feature English phrases, while her English stories will have a flavor of Malayalam and Hindi. Here are some quotes by Kamala Das that will make you stop whatever you are doing and take stock of whatever you believed in.